Hi kids, for this year, lesson number 7 is not for your syllabus. So we'll start with standard 4th, chapter 8, English, A Great Leader. Mahatma Gandhi was one of the greatest leaders of the world. Other leaders win wars by hurting others and killing them. But Mahatma Gandhi did not use any arms and weapons. He did not use any weapons like guns, rifles or bombs. And yet, he won the war of India's independence. We got the independence, na? India became independent on 15th August. Yes. So, Mahatma Gandhi won the war of India's independence without using any weapons. People lovingly called him Bapu or Bapuji, father of the nation. Maatsa kai maichite na, premana? Bapu or Bapuji. Gandhiji was a man of iron will. Iron will means strong determination. He had the strong determination. Understood? If he decided to do something, he did it. No matter how difficult. Tene ekda tharavle na karaycha ki te karaychech. Kiti pan avghad asu de mhanun. One day, he decided that he would have an early morning prayer every day. One day what happened, he decided that every morning he will get up early and have early morning prayer. From that day onwards, he never missed the prayer. He did the prayer every day. Gandhiji gave lot of importance to truth, simplicity and non-violence. That is not hurting others. Non-violence means we should not hurt others. We should be simple. Understood? Yes. Gandhiji's dress was very simple. Just a loin cloth, dhoti worn above the knee. See the Gandhiji? Yes. Loin cloth. This is loin cloth and the dhoti worn above the knees. Good catch over dhoti one liye. Yes. And sometimes a shawl. Could he not afford fancy fashionable clothes? Tena ka fancy clothes ghera alena still kare. Of course he could. Tena give shakata still. But this simple loincloth was a deliberate choice. Deliberate means purposely. This choice he made purposely. How did he come to make this choice? How did he make this choice? Let's see. Once, Gandhiji was on lecture tour in Odisha. He was gone on a tour in Odisha. Usually men and women gathered in large numbers. He was giving lectures and different men and women were coming in large numbers to listen him. In Odisha, however, women were not seen at these public meetings or lectures. Odisha mein kya hai sir? Koi kutle hi ladies, women, asha lectures la public meetings la jaat nahotya. On making inquiries, Gandhiji found that people in this part of country were so poor that their women folk had not a decent thing to wear. Wo matlab na vichar le tanta kashi keli na kya kara Gandhiji na? Because these people were very poor, that women did not have any proper clothes to wear. Therefore, they kept away from public functions. Gandhiji was deeply pained. Pain means he was very sad for them. Okay? Yes, to hear this. From that day, he decided to wear the bare minimum of clothes. Kami kapde ghalai chhe. But be it cold or hot, he never changed his simple dress. In every, let it be very hot, let it be very cold, he never changed his dressing style. Once he had gone to England to attend a very important conference. He had gone to England, huh? King George of England gave a reception to the participants of the conference. The King George of England gave a reception party, yes, to all the participants at his palace. People received by the king had to dress up in a certain way. The king had told that the people should dress in certain way. They had given dressing style. Okay, theme had given. At that time, England ruled over India. England was ruling over India. India was under the rule of England. People in England wanted to know if Gandhiji would change the style of his dress. People were very curious, excited to see that whether the Gandhiji will change the style. Gandhiji made it very clear that he would be dressed in his usual way. Gandhiji straight away told that I will not change my style. I will come in my usual dressing, regular dressing style. Even when visiting the King of England, he would wear the dress of people whom he represented. Gandhiji was not bothered by what style of dress the British approved of, so long as the poor people in his country did not have enough clothes to wear. He was not bothered of anything, who will say anything, what will say no. He told, I will wear my simple clothing. Finally, the king had to welcome at his reception the great man dressed in a simple loincloth and a shawl. Finally, king accepted it and he invited the Gandhiji. The king himself was dressed quite extravagantly. Extravagantly means very nice, in a way that cost lot of money. Yes, expensive, costly. Extravagantly means. Gandhiji was asked whether he had enough clothes on for meeting with the king. The king asked Gandhiji that whether he had enough clothes. He replied that king had enough clothes on for both of them. He told that king also had very enough clothes, very big clothes, much clothes. Millions of poor people in India felt happy that Mahatma Gandhi dressed like him. Lakhs and millions of poor people felt very happy because Gandhiji was caring about the poor people. He wore the dress like the poor people. Although Mahatma Gandhi did not use any destructive weapons, he had millions of staunch followers. Staunch followers means people who were firm and loyal. They were never disrespecting him. Trustworthy. Vishwaswan, so to say. Yes. Gandhiji had all staunch followers. Vishwaswan, so to say. Gandhiji showed all suppressed people in the world the new path of Satyagraha. Gandhiji ni kutli path dakoli, kutla rasta dakola. Satyagraha. Always speak the truth. Okay. He is remembered for his greatness, not only in India, but in all parts of the world. Mahatma Gandhiji is remembered for his greatness, great work, not only in India, but in all parts of the world, in the entire world. Understood? Yes. So, in next video, we'll study next chapter. Okay, bye-bye.